Hey guys, in case you haven't realized, we have went through every single exit in the first 7 worlds of the game. Now we are going to be starting the Star World. Remember, as I said in the last part, every single one of these has 2 exits. This one is the secret exit that I'm going to be leading you to. Spin jump right down here, down the third column, on the second setting of blocks, and there we go! That was the Star World 1 secret exit. A lot of these Star World areas are really, really short areas, but they're pretty dang fun. I like the design of them. Some of them are extremely difficult, but that's just the fun of these levels. As I said, short, but fun. And the secret exit, if you remember, is over there on that second area, or I should say, second block-destroying part. Yes, as you've seen, you need a mushroom to do so, but they give you one right away. Oh, Super Star Mario Happy Days! And a bunch of Koopas. Let's see how many 1-ups I can get for fun. And kill! And die! Yeah! Killing Koopas for a living. That's what I want to do when I grow up. Nah, I'm kidding. And that's it. 24 for the stars. Woohoo! That is the regular exit for Star Road 1. Moving on. Yes, if you do the regular exit, it leads you right back to the right back to the star like that. But you have to find both exits in order to beat the Star World, or I should say. And let's make Yoshi born. He'll eat the star, and yeah, we have an underwater Yoshi Express. Woohoo! Eat the fish. Eat the fish. Yoo-hoo! Yoshi is one hungry drug addict. He needs something for his withdrawals. Now there was fish formation there, and we're swimming underwater with the cute fishies. Oh boy, this one's awake and is attacking us with death. Why did that one at the bottom awaken, but the other ones didn't? That was weird. Here, take that. I love eating fish. Okay, no, I don't. I just like... I like living. Living is what I definitely like to do. And a big fish attack. And eat. Okay, secret exit down here. This is pretty obvious if you didn't notice. The regular exit through that pipe back there. And we are going to go here, and would you look at that? Woohoo! That was just too easy, wasn't it? I haven't even gotten to the harder stages yet, so let's go back to Star World 2. And looks like we're gonna get a 1-up right here from from a Yoshi, because I already own a Yoshi. Yoshis are something that you should get at your local farm. They are very handy creatures. They could save you from many, many Koopa invasions, you know, should those happen a lot, you know, in your area. And let's go off to the right now that we are not invincible. Carefully. I'm scared of him. I'm eating him. Because if I have to stop at any point to avoid fish, I'm going to be afraid of that fish. I believe his name is Ripon Fish, if I'm not mistaken. And we're done. Woohoo! Regular exits right here, and go! 28. Yeah! Alright, we're going to number 3 next. Going up and going back down to Star World 3. Okay, hit the switch. Okay, and get back. Oh, I want my Yoshi back. Kill Akitu there. You know what? I kind of want to go up there, thank you very much. Well, maybe I can fly up there. Oops. Okay, let's try. I'm just going to try and fly up there for the fun of it. And going up. Yes, I can do. I can fly up there. I'd recommend Lakitu's Cloud, though, if you have it. I mean, if you can get it to get up here. You know, just jump, kill Lakitu, and then jump in his cloud, and there you go. And in case you didn't realize, the regular exit is coming very, very shortly. And, yoo-hoo! That was the shortest stage ever in the world. But it's pretty puzzling if you don't have an idea where the secret exit is, but at the same time it's not. I mean, it's a red stage, so you gotta know that there is a secret exit somewhere. So you either gotta fly somewhere or, you know, you get where I'm at. Up is the only way to it. And let's feed baby Yoshi, give him 5 things or a power-up item, and he will grow to be a big Yoshi. Wait, I made him eat 3 things. Why did he power up? Anyway, the color of Yoshi, always of red, always shoots fire, no matter what color of Koopa shell you grab. Same with blue, he'll always get wings, and yellow will always jump up and— oh no, 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 poor Yoshi. And let's just float on ahead, because I'm sad that I lost Yoshi. Let's try and kill these. Awesome, that was very, very well placed there. Not to brag, but that just worked out well. And, wait a second. Secret exit's down here. Go down here. Hit this with a shell, grab the key, there's the hole, put the key in the hole. That's what she said. And that was the secret exit. If you may not have guessed, the regular exit is further on ahead. So let's move on. These are the stages that I practice the most in my test run, so even though I'm making them seem like that I'm having an easy time, these are actually pretty tricky stages. Oh! Yoshi kind of, I guess I can fly no matter what when I grab a blue shell with a red Yoshi. That's pretty cool. Oh no! No, Yoshi! Why? Why? Whoa. Let's see if I can do the same thing. I did it again. That was awesome. I had one less Koopa that time, but yeah, it worked out. Yeah, if you throw forward while, how do I say it? Throw upwards while running forward. You can throw a shell in a upwards steep arc, and that can be used to defeat vertical enemies fairly easily, like those Koopa Brigade that we've seen there, blocking our pathways. That's very handy, and here's a regular exit. We have got 30. That is awesome. I just never get enough of that victory sound, can you? And let's go to Star Road 5. Let's see how far we get in this part, because we are running low on camera. Let's go on ahead. Remember, these are falling platforms. You do not want to be caught in the pit of death. All right. Hit this. Move these to the right. And you're waiting. And you're waiting. Make sure they keep going in a straight line, because the secret exit relies on it. Waiting and waiting and we're waiting. We're gonna have to wait and do this on the next part, aren't we? And yeah, I'm just gonna do this on the next part. So I'll see you guys then. Bye bye.